Speaker, an increase in the minimum wage is good for jobs. The minimum wage workers are adults who support families, and exorbitant CEO pay actually has been proven to hurt the performance of companies. Three new studies confirm these three points, and I'd like to elaborate a little bit. The minimum wage workers are older than they used to be. The average is 35 years old. 88% are at least 20 years old. Most are women. Women make up 48% of the workforce, yet 55% of the would-be beneficiaries of an increase in the minimum wage are women. Raising the minimum wage will not cost jobs. That's a myth. Here are the facts. 13 states have raised the minimum wage in 2014, and all but one has seen employment gains. Now, that doesn't prove causation, but it does prove that this claim that minimum wage is hurting jobs is false. It's also the case that we're often told that high pay for CEOs is just a reward and incentivizes them to work hard. High CEO pay does not increase profitability. In fact, in June, a study was published that looked at long-term performance of 1,500 companies. That is a lot of data. They're finding higher exorbitant CEO pay hurts companies. From Forbes, Forbes says, how could this be in a world of overconfidence? Well, bottom line is, the myths that we live by are not true. Let's raise the wage and get some accountability at the executive level.